We have seen what happened in Haiti. The people of Haiti really need the help at this time. What you're doing here, you're showing compassion to my brothers and sisters in Haiti.
Today, 60 pallets of supplies will begin the journey to Haiti. We're sending face masks, face shields, goggles, gloves and sanitizers, disinfectant wipes and sanitation supplies, along with drapes, isolation and surgical gowns. It is our hope that this donation can help the restoration of Haiti healthcare as they continue to battle the COVID-19 pandemic.
Being able to help people and give them additional supplies or anything that they might need that we can help them with, felt good to be able to do that for everyone.
Godspeed, and we are with you.
We cannot thank you enough.